Okay, so we've looked at the parts of the hurl, we've looked at the ready position and locking. Bring the elbow up and a big C for making the swing. And when we are swinging, we like a nice speed like that there. Something that's been used for a long time is the tires. So we're going to do some striking with the tires now.